And I'm listening to Around the World by Daft Punk.
What are you calling?
Oh, it's called Daft Punk.
Daft Punk.
Around the World. Yeah, do you like it? He gives it a 9 out of 10. He loves it. It's his favourite song now. And he's been listening to Drake and Eminem, my granddad. This is part two.
It's really for music, for
dancing with, isn't it?
Yeah.
Can't touch it.
No,
that's grandma singing, can't touch it.
You can't touch it.
By MC.
We're going to get butters out. Got to twerk.
Do you?
I hope you're not videoing.
No, I'm not videoing. Just
I like the mummy girls.
Do you want it?
Good music, Rick, isn't it? How many marks would you give it out of 10?
I'd give it good one.
Eh?
It's strange.
How many?
I don't know yet, but it's got the speakers on.
The world. The world.
Around the world. It's got a speaker. This is actually... It's actually been out since 2002.
Is it?
I think so, yeah.
Crazy.
Have you heard of that song before?
No. It's 19-year-old.
Yeah, I'll have this then, we'll go. We've got to the shop.
Grandma's coffee addiction?
Yes, I'm a coffee
addict.
Grandma
plays about the ghost blast out at rum.
Good, isn't it? Better on television.
Really
want to answer
that?
Mm. Grandma's addicted to coffee.